Welcome back, ladies and gents, to another episode of The Walking Dead. In the last video, we got to Crawford, discovered that the whole place was zombified. And now we're gonna go hunting for the supplies we need. We got paired up with Molly. Oh, we'll see how that one goes. Yeah, don't want to go out to the playground. There she is.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Oh my gosh, can I just smack you? Let's like backhand you. Ugh.
Can't open it without
the- I realize how bad that sounded, but she gets on my nerves. Let's go do this. Hopefully nothing bad will happen to anybody.
To the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly? Molly, you out here?
Then she better be, although we could probably just go and do this ourselves. Slow mo. Oh yeah. Okay, anyway. Do you see that? Not crazy, right? It didn't look like Molly's hair.
Damn, it's jammed tight.
Okay, there's gotta be something around here. Maybe down here. A lot of walkers. Oh! Okay. Well, hi there.
Leave him! He's mine.
Nice to see you.
She's pissed. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
Molly? Molly!
What?
I think you got it.
One more!
Yeah, she's totally from Crawford.
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Well, hey, look how that worked.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Oh, you guys better get a move on. Don't just stand there watching them. Get a freaking move on.
Come on.
Come on, get in. Get in. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, gosh. Oh, he's gonna crawl in, he's gonna bite Molly or something, be like, "You were beating the crap out of me. I'm gonna bite you."
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Yeah, let's get a move on with this right now.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something...
Maybe Molly's little friend? Hey, let me see your little friend. I don't know what that was.
Something you need?
Yeah.
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Oh, it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna be, like, just a few feet away from you. Then that should bring the car down. She'll have the battery.
I did it.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, crap.
That's probably not
shit.
Good.
Oh, shit. Oh, you better get a move on.
There's the battery. Finally something goes right.
Yeah, you better get a move on, though.
Still attention to the terminals.
I wasn't sure if I needed to turn something off or what.
Still attention to the terminals.
But I told you to unscrew it.
Still attention to the terminals.
Oh, I gotta take him.
Still attention to the terminals.
No! Detach it, please.
Got that one off.
Detach it. I'm not trying to take it's the off. Bet.
Ugh. Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
Lee, don't just stand there.
Move your ass.
This fast walk. Oh my gosh.
Great. Now what?
Skylight.
All right, let's go. Look at that, she's already more help than Kenny is with that. Kenny can't friggin' hold on to Lee to save his life.
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
Just making an observation. She's got too much of an attitude for me.
Chicken? Jump!
First, I don't trust you.
I don't know, man.
Again, better help than Kenny is. Both Kenny would be like, nope. Sorry, man. I'll find some other way across. You can go on. Kenny's just got this awful knack of dropping Lee.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Oh my gosh. I'm kinda over her. Guess we'll see if anybody else is back yet. Oh. Gosh. Oh, crap.
Doors won't close all the way.
Lee, do something.
We got it.
Break the door with something.
Oh my gosh. No, zombie. Stop it.
Damn well better.
I think it's good enough for now. You guys are lucky you didn't get attacked.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
Like, all of a sudden the music changed. I was like, oh shit, what's happening? Kind of half expected, like, a walker to be right there and all of a sudden attack Lee.
You're back!
Yeah, and we made out pretty good, too. Great work, Kenny. How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
What's up, Bree? What you looking at?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team. I'll be back. Got some things to do.
Good luck.
I'm gonna go check on Vernon and Krista, because they're not back yet. I don't know why, I almost confused myself, because when I said Vernon, the picture of Chuck, like, just appeared in my head. And I was like, wait, did I just get the wrong name? Yeah, you stay over there, zombie. You will have nothing to do with us. Oh, well then. That's probably what's taking them so long.
Vernon must be trapped in there.
Oh, now they're all gonna start attacking. And so she's a fast mover. Whew! They have some fast movers in there, that's not even fair. It would be.
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look.
Locked.
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
There's no way we can bust it open?
Maybe with enough time, but I don't know how much of that we have. Be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay. So somebody can try busting it open while...
Take a look around, see if I can find anything
exactly. Exactly. Thank you, Lee. We are on the same page.
Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
It's a tape.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Okay.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
Oh, gosh.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Oh, that is just a sucky situation.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
I don't want to go back out there. There were a bunch of zombies out there. I guess I have to, though. Alright, everyone, I think I'm going to stop it here. Before we get too heavily into the next part of the storyline. Thank you again for watching. Please hit like. Please subscribe. That really, really helps out you guys. You don't even know. And I will